When's the last time we went hunting together?
Norwalk, 1991.
Yeah.
Bob and my dad have been buddies since way back. Years passed and I met Andy. Hunting has kept the four of us pretty close over the years, but primarily turkey hunting in the springtime. We'd always talked about taking a trip together, and this past fall we were finally able to make it happen.
Hello.
Hey, you're alive!
Yeah, alive.
Well, we've left Sparta.
We'll Sounds good. I should be there. Ballpark at 7 o'clock.
Okay. Yep. Well, yeah, we'll let you know when we get there.
All right. Sounds good. See you all. Right.
See you, dude.
Later.
Stop. Everything you have to think of.
Alright. What, I can't open a door, no?
I'll get the door.
He's running along behind us now. Let's go.
Okay.
Good work, Bob.
How's that, Brennen?
Good. Being away from our families over Thanksgiving was difficult, but it's one that I will never forget. We made some great memories, told a lot of stories, and when dinner time rolled around, well, we ate like kings. But the celebration couldn't last long, as we had muleys to find. My dad was up to bat first, and he was pumped.
Lord, just pray you to bless us, Lord, bless us with our bodies, and just pray for a safe hunt, and your will be successful.
Amen.
Thank you.
Ben, I still don't understand why we're doing this. Getting me all bloated, and then you're gonna want to go walk for a mile or two, aren't you?
Yeah. I can see it already.
We're gonna work it off.
Yeah. I'll manage.
We'll try and do it.
That's a salad, so that counts for your veggie.
Oh, by the way, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, happy Mr. Nating.
Trying to find a management deer to shoot for these guys. And, it's the first day we just had Thanksgiving.
Just to the left of that one you see walking in the sun.
We're still looking at bucks out in this field. But we don't own the field, so we can't shoot them.
We're hoping to try to set up somewhere where when they leave the field, we'll be in the right spot.
Right there he is. You done him?
I don't see a deer.
That's the bigger deer anyway, right there is it. Left and then two does off to the right, the way it looks.
No, there, this might be him. Keep going to the right further down here. There's a nice buck coming out over there. See him walking towards the cover group? That's a big deer, too. Some bucks down at the end of the field down here, and there's a handful of management deer, at least two management shooter bucks down there. It's gonna be real difficult to not bust deer in these trees, so we're gonna bust some deer out of these trees, and then we're gonna try and find them again. Probably if we're lucky, we'll be able to sneak in there and get a shot off without having to do too much work.
Is that where they're jumping?
That's one option. We could try and dip down in into the fall and come up that way, but then we'd be right there close.
I say our best bet is to go up as far as we can, maybe not spook them, and see what happens.
No.
Thanks, man. Good job, dude.
Let's go look at it.
Yeah, let's go look at it. I got my first mule deer here today. Brennen invited me to come out here to South Dakota, and I'm real happy with what I got. And it's just a nice buck. Biggest one I've ever shot.
Good job. We're out here at Cedar Breaks Ranch hunting with my good buddy Ben Doty, I went to college with, and I was fortunate enough to spend the season out here a few years ago with him. Ben's got a lot of management mule deer running around that he's trying to get out of the herd. And a lot of his clients that come in are looking for trophies. So we're kind of doing him a favor here. Come out and try to knock down some of these management deer. It's my first out-of-state trip with my dad. And proud of you.
Thank you.
Awesome hunt. First day.
Being there alongside my dad as he harvested his first muley was special, and it was truly a moment and a memory that we will share for the rest of our lives. The celebration was short, but very sweet, as there were still plenty of bucks to chase, and now it was Bob's time to shine.
So Ben went back to get the truck to load up Jerry's deer. We looked back out in the field, and there was deer all over the place, and that big management muley was back out in the field. So when Ben came around, unfortunately, he booked on the other side of the draw, so he didn't come our way, so we couldn't get a crack at him. But he's a dandy, and maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow is another day.
Ben opening the gate and the two old guys watching. Yep, Bob helped it. Oh, dad got his hand on the pole there.
It was just a one-man job.
Down in the draw there, Ben. Then all we can see is the tail right now. Between the trees down there.
Look
dude. You got have no idea how much this means to me.
That's the best shot I've ever made in my life with a gun, dude, because of you.
Raise your roof.
Yes. Thanks, dude.
Yes.
It's over the
trim. Really?
Yeah.
Put it on the white spot.
I'm sure. I did not want to hit one of them. You didn't make a bad shot. Thank you, Lord. Yeah. I'm with Ben. Thank you. Oh, that's on me. I laid it right. I mean, I said I can shoot him. It's just the crap in him. I mean, if the gun, it came down to the gun being on, and okay, well, that buck should be about 100 yards ahead of me, right down off the hill there. I shot him over there, about 200 yards. So hopefully, Ben thinks he's laying right down there, and I trust Ben. So let me go get my hand on the bad boy.
Oh my gosh.
I got to see the deer go down. Did before I heard the shot.
No, you should have had a camera.
That was me.
Good job.
Thanks, buddy. Well, the old man did their part, huh, Jim?
Came all the way out here to South Dakota for this, and that was great.
I think we showed the young men how it's supposed to be done, huh?
I
want to
thank my son, most of all. We planned this 2 years ago. We were going to come out, and it took us 2 years to both get tags. But
yours is a special tag.
Ben Doty for having us out here this year, and it's really been a pleasure to be out here hunting. This land around here is unbelievable.
It is.
And to do it with Bob, we've been good friends for many years. Yep. A lot of stories to be told, but they're never going to be heard. And I just want to thank my boy and your boy for getting this together, and I had a great time.
I did too. Absolutely.
Watching Bob kill his buck was definitely a thrill, but it was even better to see how much fun he and my dad had on the trip. The success that we had was incredible, but it was the experience and the camaraderie that was truly priceless.
Hi, my name's Andy. For the breakpoint, welcome to my kitchen.
Father, we just thank you so much for this day, Lord, the beautiful weather and the success we had, Lord. Just thank you for sharing this time together. We thank you for the food, Lord, you provided. Just be with us, Lord. Guide, direct us. Keep us safe on the way back, Lord. And just appreciate this time together. In your precious name, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.